in safety to zero gravity.
Still trading.
magising ka, maliligo ka na. May pagtupi ng higaan, hindi mo magawin. Ganun din sa akin ang trabaho. Hindi ko na maayos yung sarili ko sa akin. Buwin mo rin mamaya. Ang tagal kasi ng Carly pag alas 8.
Ito naman ang uwi mo.
8:30 na, lumpad eh.
Thank you.
isanda.
Sabi. Pasinan. So yun, nalagyan siguro yung tractor. Gym ako tanga yung sabi
ko. Dati na yun.
fraught with Israel's bombing of Palestinians, Chingay Nyoka reports.
153 member states voted in favor of the resolution demanding an immediate ceasefire, among them India and Canada. 10 voted against, while 23 countries, including the UK, abstained. The text passed today largely reproduced the resolution blocked in the Security Council on Friday by the United States. And while the result of the vote is non-binding, it does reflect a growing number of countries opposed to Israel's continued offensive against Gaza.
The Argentine economy minister has announced a 50% devaluation of the currency, the peso, as part of President Javier Milei's plans to tackle the country's economic woes. Luis Caputo said he had inherited the worst economic legacy in Argentina's history, and he was taking steps to avoid hyperinflation. The White House says it's giving Ukraine a further $200 million of arms and equipment, but warned that this could be one of its last packages of military aid unless Congress approves fresh resources. The announcement followed a meeting between President Biden and his Ukrainian counterpart, in which Mr. Biden said Congress should approve a further $60 billion of aid. Authorities in Ukraine say dozens of people have been injured in a Russian missile assault on the capital, Kyiv. A series of powerful explosions were heard early on Wednesday, with the city's mayor, Vitaly Klitschko, saying a children's hospital...
InsuranceMarket.ae now has over 20,000 Google reviews, the highest rated and the largest insurance platform in the country.
It's going to be a fun day, and we always want you to have something that we want to give away.
Wow, I like that one.
So other than donuts this morning.
Yeah, by the way, we've got a bunch of donuts today, so thank you, Cap, for that one.
Yeah, diet starts tomorrow, right?
Diet today? I'm like adding 2 kgs.
Okay, fine. Diet starts in 3 weeks from now.
Next year.
I started my diet.